Erg, erg, erg. Oh God. Oh God, get out of there. Oh God, I forgot this is poison swamp. Poison swamps. Poison. Down I go with 2,000 echoes. Well, okay then. Yeah, see, there they are. We'll deal with that in a second. Down here. Okay. I've taken a few arrows. We're doing much better on the rendering issue. Okay, so that was a full flask. That was all of them. Okay. Hi, Tig. Welcome in. Got it. Now I just gotta survive what's left. We survived. So there's somebody down here I don't know what to do with yet. Let's run. And not roll. Because rolling apparently makes it worse in these swamps. Got my runes? Yes. Okay. And this looks like this would be a side of grace with a side of merchant. At least I hope it's got a merchant. That looks like a merchant spot. Finger consumable, Artaria leaf, smithing stone twos. So our keys, what are you? Lost ashes of war. Used to duplicate ashes. Okay. Do those. I could get a key. We'll hold off on those. I've got the lantern.
Have a safe journey.
Okay, so let's go ahead and swap you for the lantern. Takes care of that. This looks okay, so it's just a fallen over tree. We have some undead on the beach here. Get off me. Okay, I see how that works now. He's gonna bite me. Let's stop playing with him. Some more undead on this beach. Got him. Golden Rune, okay. I can handle that. Okay, we're doing this. See, as you can see, I can start getting things to render, so it's a lot better than it was before when I didn't have rendering at all. You know, just casually one-handing a two-hander. Nothing too bad. Mushroom, some reason. Come on, go down. Perfect. White flesh. That's another church. We'll find out in a moment. It should be another church. Stake nearby, so I was staked. We'll see where this puts us. Okay. And there's one on a horse. Get up, get up, get up. Climb. Okay, nothing there. So many near falls to make me sick. He came up to try and get me, which I'm fine with. Trap. So the question is, do I fall for the trap or not? Let's fall for it. Enshrouded in transportation trap. Two cooperators and one invader or adversary can use a taunter's tongue to increase the number of... Okay. Oh, I'm out here. Okay. I think I know where I am. This is going to be interesting. Give you an idea of where I am. This is where I've explored. This is where they've put me. And that's the Beast Sanctum. Yeah, okay. So that might be the last of the churches I was looking for. Okay. I can't teleport until I rest at a site of grace, which is right here. Should be able to. Yeah. Yep. Okay, we're good. We'll come back here in a little bit. We can actually take this one off. Because now I've got this to let me know the nomadic merchants here and whatnot. This is the air tree. Tombs were catacombs nearby. Wait. Selin's there, but she's also... You're a hunter of bloody fingers. Something's going on. Okay. Finger reader crow. Oh, that's the Castleburg tunnel. Castle Morn Rampart, Nomadic Merchant, and then this must be Castle Morn Dead here. Okay. let's go this way. We got what we came for. Half of them don't say anything, the other half say too much. Okay. Let's head on down this way. Especially into these runes that I seem to have skipped. That would have been nice, but unfortunately not how that works. Giant crab. Let's try exploring around here. Perfectly normal. Okay. Oh. Got him. Okay, that takes care of him. All right. Down he goes. Oh, there's rats. Okay, got him. God, I hate rats. Okay. We're getting some good stuff here. I swear these smithing stones mean something. Okay. Cool. Okay. Seemed to hitch there for a second, but we're back on target. Actually, hold on. Let's go back this way. There was a room off to the side here I wanted to explore a little more. I think this was it. This where the rats came from? Must have been where the rats came from. Okay. All these smithing stones are totally worthwhile. How much? Oh, I have enough for a level. Let's get that level. We're still low in this game. Or I'm still getting used to the whole idea of a normal Dark Souls style game. So I'm gonna need to get as many levels as I can. I'm not used to this defensive offensive. I mean, you can go all out offense, but it's a very different mindset. This is the straight sword. Could have sworn there was one that required like an 11. Okay, those are the Falchions. That's the twin blade. That's the war pick. There's the flail. That's the large club. That's the wing scythe. I have a torch. Physical. Actually, no. Then this is bestial incantations. I don't have any bestials, I don't think. Let me check my inventory. These are my ashes. Lutel the Headless. Crafting materials, somber smithing stones. Okay, so I can now, I'm almost to the point where I can level this guy up. I have one cracked pot, a beast eye. Enables the practice of item crafting. Armor's cookbook 3. Rancor pot. Okay. Poison pot, roped poison pot, poison bone dart, glowstone, invigorating cure meat, white cured meat. Stone, drone racing, jaw stream, fire trees. Robustness. Robustness. Okay, I need golden roa. Okay. Rancor pot, gray violets and human bone shards, sword to spawn vengeful spirits.